Hey guys, and welcome back to Tower Defense Simulator. And yes, you see that right, Tower Defense Simulator still hasn't updated. Let's be honest guys, it's becoming pretty sad at this point. Like actually, like come on dude, come on. But that brings about a big problem. What am I gonna do in the game? Because I feel like I have done most stuff, except for hardcore, because I couldn't bother to be grinding. But then I remembered something. People in the comments would love to see a golden crate. So for those of you that aren't aware, you can buy a golden crate for 50,000 gold. And the cool thing about the golden crate is that it actually boosts your towers a little bit. So yeah, they are quite expensive, so I will be buying some gold with Robux. It's probably the biggest waste ever, as we're probably gonna get gold for a tower that's really useless for. But you know what? Let's just buy a golden crate and see what we get. Expensive video, my guys. Expensive video. So yeah, we got the 50,000 gold. So I obviously want it for minigunner, maybe for crook boss, or soldier for the memes. So without further ado, let's see which golden skin we're gonna get. And I forgot that you actually have to open it in the menu. Okay, for real, let's see which golden skin we're gonna get. Here we go, it's opening, really weird camera. Oh, yeah, and it is gonna be, let's see. Minigunner! Yay, I didn't actually have a good skin for Minigunner yet, so why not? Golden Minigunner in the pocket. Yeah. So, minigunner, skins, so we got pumpkin and golden minigunner, so we're gonna equip the golden minigunner. And let me very quickly build a team for my minigunner. So, the team I'm gonna go with is Farm, Commander, DJ, Military Base, and of course, a golden minigunner, because of course we wanna try out golden minigunner, come on. Without further ado, let's jump into a stage and see if the skin looks cool, I guess. Let's go. Of course, we're gonna go for my favorite mode, Molten. So, today we will be playing in the stage called Four Seasons, which obviously has four seasons, fall, summer, what's spring and winter. I totally lost it there. So, of course, we're gonna send out the military base first, just to get that little bit of car damage off. Then we're gonna set up the farms. And hopefully very quickly set up the first golden minigunner. Does anybody actually know if this upgrade actually does anything? I always thought it spawned cars faster. But some people told me that it actually does nothing. So I got really confused. I always loved the car. I love military base. Military base, bruh. My speech today. But like, I really love it. I think it's one of the funnest towers to play with. Summoner towers are awesome. I actually placed down a second military base because I feel like only one car isn't really cutting it for me. But so far, we got quite a lot of cool farms. Everything is going well. Everything is going nice. Exactly how I expected it to go. So that's really nice. Let's go. I actually upgraded both military bases to level 2, just so they got a little bit more HP and can kill more enemies, because I feel like that's really, really important. In the meantime, obviously, upgrading my farms. I want to get them all to level 3 before I will place down my minigunner. So, we still got a long grind ahead of us. Oh, the first normal boss has arrived. So to kill a normal boss, we need to use 3 cars, which is kind of a lot. So I hope we will manage, but I think everything should be fine. Everything should be A-okay. So, we can finally place down the first golden minigunner. There we go. Yeah! Look at him go! I love the sparkle effect. That's really cool. The sparkle effect is actually really cool. I'm also gonna place down a DJ. Just for the cheaper upgrades. I'm gonna put him a little bit here. So some of the farms actually benefit from it. Because yeah, we wanna have cheap farms, guys. We wanna have cheap farms. We got the first farm to max. We put guns on the minigunner. We have the DJ booth almost max. Place down one commander. And we still got the level 0 golden minigunner. Things are looking bright. I wanna upgrade my commander so we can use Call of Arms. Just for that little bit more damage from the minigunner. Because why not? All the little damage helps. And yeah, I'm actually feeling pretty confident. This is getting a little bit scary, but it should be fine. Progress update. I updated all my farms to max. And my DJ. All what's left to do is upgrade this first minigunner to max. And then set up my commando chain. And then everything should be A-okay. Commando chain is set up. I also started working on the second golden minigunner. Things are looking bright. Let's go. I actually really like how the golden minigunner's final level looks. That's actually pretty cool. Yeah, kill them. Woo! Look at those HP bars. Amazing. Let's go, boys. I love Commando Chain. I really do. It's so fun to do. I really like Commando Chain. Like, all the HP bars are going down so fast. It's funny. Wait for it. HP bars. Yay. Oh, I love Commando Chain. I absolutely love it. What a fun mechanic. Look at our golden... Wow, all our golden minigunners. Look how much we already have. Yeah, look at all those HP bars. This is so fun. Yeah, actually, golden minigunner looks a lot better than I expected. He actually looks a lot better than I expected. Really nice. I actually cannot believe how many minigunners you are allowed to place. You get to play so many minigunners. It's not even fair. Bruh. That's absolutely insane. Look at all that. That's absolutely insane, dude. Wow. Bruh. Every time I place down a new minigunner, I expect the pop-up to show up like, oh, you already placed down max minigunners. But I am allowed to place more. This is absolutely insane. Can I place this one? I can! Bruh! How many minigunners can you place? Is it unlimited? Is it actually unlimited? Look how many we have! Oh my god! Jesus! Bruh, is it actually unlimited? I cannot believe this! Bruh! That's so many, dude! That's actually insane! Can I place another one? Of course I can! Oh my god. Can I place another one? Of course I can. It has to be unlimited. Oh my god. Look at all these golden boys. Bruh, look at all these golden boys. That's absolutely insane. I want to place another one. Wait for the cash. Boom. Of course I can place it. Of course. Oh my god. This is absolutely insane, dude. This is absolute madness. Can I place another one? I can. Oh, this is so much fun. Oh my god, this is so much fun. And it is the final wave. And because we actually can place unlimited minigunners, I am gonna sell everything. There we go. And place down some more epic minigunners. Yeah, look at all that. That's insane, dude. That's insane. This is madness. Okay, time for a call of arms. Look at that HP! Boop! Oh my god. And I can please even more minigunners because of all the damage we do. This is absolutely insane, dude. Look at all these minigunners! Holy damn! Bruh. It's actually unlimited. It's actually unlimited. And there he goes. He is dead. Look at all these. Oh my god. Yay, triumph. Let's go. But yeah guys, that was all the time I had for today. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye! Golden Minigunner is pretty cool.